So, guys, today I have Elliot here. I'm gonna brush him. This isn't our brush. It's a cat brush. Elliot isn't as active as cats should be. Elliot is very snuggly. Pickles didn't want to show up. I don't know why Elliot's here, because we're going to be talking about dogs. And Charlie's looking over there. He's sound asleep. Okay, so I got this book. This is the back. There's lots of dogs. And right here is a golden on the front. Goldens are so pretty. So let's go to the first page. Okay, so a sheepdog. I know what sheepdogs look like. They're really pretty. My sister Isla has wanted them, but now she doesn't. And over to the next page. So we've got these two dogs. This one's really cute. This one's really cute too. But I'm a dog and cat lover, so my favorite out of pretty is gonna be this one. It's really cute. And when you're done with, and write in the comments down below which one's your favorite. Okay, and then I'm gonna go to the next page. This one's a very long haired dog. It has lots of fur. I don't think I would want this one. But it's very cute. So this one is a Belgian sheepdog, and this is a border collie. Okay, let's go to the next page. So this is a Cannon dog, and this is a Welsh. It's very beautiful. I have it in the Sims. It's a collie. They're so beautiful. And I picked the same color. Okay, on to the next one. Is this one a husky? So this is a Lapphund. And this is a German Shepherd. And that one is in. Okay, so this is the Chinese Sharpei. It looks very like a pug. I like its wrinkles. It's so cute. Okay, now. Let's see. Oh. Chow Chow's handle. A lot of teeth. This is a Dalmatian. Yeah, it's a Dalmatian. So, when they're really young, like when they're first born, they don't have any spots. But when they keep growing, they get more and more spots. No, that's good. This one's really fluffy. This is really cute. This one has a lot of hair. And my favorite dog of all is a Chihuahua. Okay. So, this is a poodle. And this is a miniature poodle. They're so cute. This one's really fancy. I'm going to get this one. Aww. Okay, these ones are both so cute. They look really similar. No, my favorite one out of these two is probably this one. It's really cute. My favorite one out of these ones is this one. Ooh. Go with this one. Next page. Okay. This one looks a bit like a golden, but it isn't. And this one's curly. Harriet. Look at these. Yeah. Okay. Really cute. I like this one. Okay. Now these ones are both equally cute. But if I had to choose, then I would choose this one. This one sort of looks like Charlie. A little bit. But he doesn't have the white chest. And his fur isn't as smooth as Charlie's. Okay, so this one looks like a golden, and this one is pretty. Okay, that one's really cute. Okay, now I like. This one. Yeah, I like this one. Okay. That one versus that one. I like this one. Oh, that one's so cute. It's a wyvern now. I love that picture. Ah! Okay, there we go. Now, I really like this one. I really like little and cuddly dogs. Charlie is not a lap dog. He's too big. Okay, this one's really cute, but I don't like the target that's on his eye. Like, come with me? Okay. No. I keep using this one. And that's my choice. Okay. This one's really cute. I like that one. And so cute. Mm-hmm. Well, I like this one. I like the same. I just chose that one. And I like this one. I like this one. Chihuahua! My favorite dog. Okay, so, you guys would probably like this one the best, but I really like this one. Okay, now, this one's really cute in this one, but I'm gonna have to go with this. Okay, I love this one. Look. It spins a lot. I love spinny dogs. Okay, these are so cute. This one goes up bigger, so I'm gonna go. This one. Wait, actually, no, this one. Wait, no, this one. Wait, no, this one. Yeah. Okay. That is so cute. Like a poodle. And this looks like a bulldog or a pug. Okay. Wait, there's only one. It's a cute one, but I would probably trim its fur. Cleaning time. Okay, cute. This one looks like a husky. I'm close to the end. This one's a bulldog. A bulldog. This one's cute. I like this one better. Okay, I like that one. this one is the breed of Scooby Dooby.
It's a Great Dane.
Okay, so cute. That one always looks a little weird, so I'm gonna have to go with that one. This one's so cute! That one's cute too. Okay, I'm very close to the end. Okay. And then, okay, so this one's pretty cute. I like the background of the mountains. But it's not because of the background. That was pretty cute. And it's nice and fluffy.
You got company.
Okay.
Good brush.
Okay. Bye, guys. I'll see you in my next video. And don't forget to subscribe. Bye.